Hey guys, Millerick77 here with the baby. And you know what really chooches my antler? I can't stand this shit. You get a letter in the mail, right? Baby, don't touch that, please. You get a letter in the mail. Let's see if I can find the envelope. Oh. Where did I put it? Oh boy. Anyway, you get a letter in the mail, and it's a plain Jane envelope, and you're like, who the hell's sending me a letter? And then you rip the envelope open, and when you open it, it's something really fucking stupid that pisses me off. State Farm, get the discounts you deserve. Buy my insurance now, blah, 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 blah. Oh, yeah. Sincerely, Bill Charlesworth. Oh, yeah, look at that guy. Look at the appliance on that guy. What's the matter with people just sending you random shit? Comcast does it. All the fucking companies do it, and it really pisses me off. So what I do is this is how I take care of them. I write me a letter like this to Bill Charlesworth. Please stop mailing me your garbage immediately. I do not appreciate solicitation at all. Remove my address from your mailing list. Thanks for nothing, Rich Miller. And if I receive another letter from Bill Charlesworth, I will go to his office in person. And I will have a nice little sit down with him. Yeah. Because I really don't appreciate people just sending shit to random addresses, finding out people's names and addresses, and just sending them random shit. That's like a violation of some sort. I can't stand that. It's fucking bullshit. I don't go around looking at Bill Charlesworth and sending him fucking letters saying, if you need auto body done, ha ha ha. Like, what the fuck? Bullshit. There's my rant.
Baby.
Baby. You see yourself in there? Can you say, hi?